ride on my boulevard. Talk down and get a bullet scar. No catfish, I'm with a bad bitch. You're like a fishing rod, I'll pull you broad. Coming down and I'm looking good. You think I'm chopping trees the way I grip the wood? I'm too Houston to ever be Hollywood. That's why they never surprised when I hit the hood. Choppers chopping, boppers bopping. I see you haters on your job with your pocket watching. Mad at your bitch cause you stopping watching when I'm at the Galleria with my partner shopping. Cause every day I ball like I play for Utah. If you broke then of course you wanna drop the topic. But I go and get the mail like I'm Karl Malone and keep an eye on my side like my Glock was Stockton. If I'm posted up, you know I'm rolling up. And if I'm riding right, you know I'm smoking something. I'm looking clean, my bitch cooking clean. And pump a myth this ain't like it's Robitus. I ride around on my side of town.
What up YouTube, this your boy Down Low back for another reply. Before then, let's talk about something that's going on in the music industry, man. So Jamie Foxx and DJ Mustard are being sued for that latest song that they got, that Party Ain't a Party, man, because a dude named Jayland is saying that DJ Mustard has taken a song that he made for him and completely made the same exact song for Jamie Foxx. And that's going to be fucking hilarious, dude. Like, how the fuck is DJ Mustard going to defend himself in a court of law, saying, well, you know, Your Honor, all of my songs are the same song. But anyway, on to today's reply. Today's reply is to that Audio Push, OTW are on the way. And you know what I like about Audio Push, man, is these are two rappers that just completely compliment each other and they push each other to be better, you dig? They got excellent damn chemistry. Like, individually, I'm sure they could be good standalone artists, man, but I honestly believe that they are better together and that's why they've just been pushing for so fucking long. Because for those of you who are new to Audio Push, these dudes been around for a little minute now, man. They just haven't broken through yet. And this song, OTW, man, definitely not their best work. They definitely can come much stronger just based off the production alone, you dig? The skills almost overcame the obvious flaws of the song, man, but didn't quite get there. But I'm definitely happy to see them continuously pushing, man, because real shit, you only fail when you give up. But anyway, on to today's article from downloadpads.com. And today's article is about root cause, because a lot of people like to point at the bullshit symptoms and say, that's what's matter with you dudes. Like, how many times have you heard people say, it's this damn rap music, that's why the younger generation just killing each other and all of this bullshit. Like, come on, dude. Why do the youth continue the flood towards hip-hop and especially gangster hip-hop, man? It's because that's one of the few means of opportunity that we fucking have that they are trying to take away, because if you notice, the music industry is going after just straight up white faces. But let's look at the root cause why that is one of the few means of success for all fucking people besides fucking sports athletics. Education system is fucked up. America makes its profit as pretty much a business for throwing people in jail. And guess who's the majority? America makes so much money just demonizing black people, dude. It's fucking a shame. And this is one of the root causes on why hip-hop is so fucking prevalent. It's all we got until someone comes up with something different. I hope you enjoyed the show. You can follow me at Twitter up there. And you can go to downloadpads.com, that's down there, to read today's article.